Okay, so we have a parent with the phenotype AABbCc, and we want to know the probability.